is to raise this up straight. So we then solder the wire on straight, and then we have to bash it out again so it's this shape again on the inside. Just sharpening it up a little bit, and we'll need the verniers just to make sure that the thing is totally parallel. Mm-hmm. That's about it.
You see the profile of it?
Still sticking out a little bit at the top, so I need to tuck it over a bit more. I might have to anneal it, but we'll try. Tuck it in a bit more. That's about it. So I put a file around there, make up the wire to fit over it, solder it on, and then we'll do the bashing it out to the original form.
So it doesn't quite go on.
The ring's a bit too small, yeah.
Okay.